When you think of turkey, you think Thanksgiving, Christmas. No, no, no. Have it all year round. It's delicious. It's one of those dishes where everyone can help themselves. I've plated it carpaccio style. Great with the side salad. Very light, surprisingly, with the aioli. But it's nice and refreshing. Great, perfect for a summer's day. Give it a go. Thanks, guys. For the mustard glaze, add Dijon mustard to a bowl, followed by apple cider vinegar, garlic powder, and brown sugar. Mix well and place in the fridge. Next, add olive oil to a garlic bulb, followed by a pinch of salt, wrap in foil. Now place in the oven and cook. For this recipe, I'll be using turkey tenderloins, low in fat and delicious. Next, add turkey to a roasting pan. Add half of the glaze. Brush well. Season with a good pinch of salt. And cover with foil. Now place in the oven and cook. After 20 minutes, take out the turkey, add the rest of the glaze, now put back in the oven uncovered for 10 minutes. For this simple delicious garlic aioli, add egg yolks to a food processor, followed by apple cider vinegar and garlic. Now blitz for 30 seconds. Add the oil until nice and thick. Add water to loosen. And at the end, add lemon juice and salt to taste. Blitz and pour in a bowl. Look at that beauty. I'm just gonna tuck in here. That is delicious. It tastes so light. This tastes better when it's cold. It's zingy, there's a bit of a tang there, a bit of a heat, but it's so light.
I think this will be really good.
Steve,
rice. Yes?
Why are you using basmati rice, smart ass?